In this short video, I'm going to show you a lightning fast way to add Tuya devices into Home Assistant. In order to add Tuya support in Home Assistant, if we go to homeassistant.io, we can find the instructions in order to set it up. A prerequisite will be obtaining the code for sign in. We have the instructions over here in order to get that code from your application, Smart Life or Tuya Smart App. The installation is very easy. We just need to click a button. Of course, we have a manual way, but we're going to use the automatic options. So let's click on it. It will like to connect to homeassistant.local. Open link. Do you want to set up Tuya? Yes, I want. I now have to input the user code from the app. Click submit. Now I need to scan this QR code and confirm login from the phone application and click submit in Home Assistant. Now I see the Smart Milk Formula Maker. This is a baby formula automatic dispenser. Let's put it in the kitchen. I also have a radiator, which is installed in the bedroom. And that should be it. Let's go back to overview. Let's see if we can find these devices. Radiator, here it is. It's turned off. I can increase or decrease the temperature. Right now, I'm gonna leave it on 25 degrees. The buttons also work. I can set it to on or off. And in the menu, let's see if we have something else. It seems that I only have heat and off. If I go in the Tuya app, I have more options to set it on night mode or some other standards, but I think this is enough for me. I just want to be able to set up some automations. Here is also the smart formula in the kitchen. I didn't even notice it. I can start disinfection or maybe check the water level. These are the only two Tuya devices that I have in my home. I don't have a problem using them with the standard application, but if I'm running Home Assistant, why not have everything in one place so I can enable extra automations? That's it for this super fast explanation video. I hope that it was useful, and if so, please don't forget to like and subscribe.